Coach, it started off good today, a good first quarter, but then the shots just didn't start to fall in the second quarter, and the Bonnies were able to take advantage and see.
Yeah, jacking up shots and spinning out to free. Like, if we had to get some outside shots to open it up for our bigs, and we weren't able to do that. So it was crowded inside. You know, we didn't get easy baskets. We didn't get offensive rebound putbacks. We didn't get and ones. We didn't get to the free throw line. Those things are intangibles, and this team has to learn. That's how we got to score.
And when you look at it tonight, obviously a lot of new players playing together. Did it seem kind of like a result of people just kind of learning each other out there on the floor still?
No, I just don't think we made. I think we were very unsettled on offense, and I think we need to give St. Bonaventure a lot of credit for that. They're a veteran team, came into a hostile environment. They got after us defensively, rushed, we didn't set good screens, we didn't get into a rhythm. We got to play better.
Take a look at our UHY Advisors Player of the Game, and it's Colin Scarborough, the sophomore, in double figures with 10 points, had a couple of steals as well, kind of sparked you guys. Really, she talked in the offseason about wanting to become more of a leader and showed some of that out there on the court tonight.
Well, Colin has great experience, and she's been here, and I haven't seen this session, but I imagine she got to the free throw line a little bit, okay, and she's moving
around the Northeast in the home opener Sunday too. Just talk about what you're going to be looking for tomorrow and the quick turnaround to get ready for the Huskies.
I haven't watched the Huskies yet. We're going to play my first day, so we got to work that out for us. We'll bounce back. We're going to have a great home crowd. We're going to have a lot of energy. And, you know, we'll play better at home.
All right, Coach. Thanks for your time.
Good luck to the guys. Go Saints.